The house that inspired the Amityville Horror series has been sold in Long Island. The infamous 1927 Dutch colonial home located on Ocean Avenue fetched nearly $850,000. Before gaining notoriety as a location for the 1979 film, the house was where Ronald DeFeo murdered his family in 1974, including his parents and four younger siblings. The house inspired a book and a movie which has spawned a number of